Hello student, good morning. Today I am going to take Maths Chapter 4, Operation on Large Numbers. Today's topic is problem sums on subtraction. Yesterday I have explained how to subtract. Today just I am giving you problem sums. Just see, a toy company manufactured 15,36,578 toy cars in a month, but sold only 6,98,799 of them. How many cars were left in the factory godown? So here what we have to do, the company has produced this much and he sold it this much. So what we have to do? We have to subtract. So now I will show you how to subtract. Now I am showing you how to solve the problem sums. So first what you have to do, you have to write the statement. So number of cars manufactured. Second, number of toy cars sold in a month. So we are selling it, that means we have to subtract. So third statement is number of toy cars left in the godown. You can subtract it here. Since I am not having space here, so I am subtracting here. So now I will show you how to subtract. So here in one place you have to subtract 9 from 8. So it can't be. So we have to borrow 1 from 7. So this will be 18. 18 minus 9 is 9. Previously it was 7, now it is 6. So we borrowed 1 from here, that means here it is 16. 16 minus 9 is 7. Now come to 100 place, it is 5, but we have given 1 here, so it is 4 now. So 4, from 4 we won't be able to subtract 7. So we have to carry from 6. So this will become 14. 14 minus 7 is 7. Here also previously it was 6, 1 has gone here, so now it is 5. From 5 we won't be able to subtract 8, so we have to again we have to carry from here. So it will become 15. 15 minus 8 is 7. Here previously it was 3, now it is 2. From 2 we have to subtract 9. So again we have to carry from here, then it will become 12. 12 minus 9 is 3. Here also 5, previously it was 5, now it is 4. So 4 we have to subtract 6. So again we have to take 1 from here, we have to borrow 1 from here, then it will become 14. 14 minus 6 is 8. Here previously it was 1, we have given 1 here, so now it is 0. The answer is 8,37,779. So at last the answer is, thus 8,37,779 cars were left in the company godown. So I hope you have understood this sum. I will give you 2-3 sums more in the classwork. So thanks for watching.